baby. But we have like some, we are like this stream, we got a lot of people from different places. We got people from Jamaica, we got people from Germany, we got people everywhere. England, you name it. Every time I talk to someone, oh, you live in Minnesota? Nice. I'm from New Jersey. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, what's going on here? Why am I mad sluggish right now? I can't assess this. We gotta go wolf form. We don't know what's going on here. Oh shit, son. Huh. There's gotta be a hook shot or something. Alright, hold up. Time to assess. Alright, that's not right. And... why? Let's see. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Tay. Tay hooked a brother up. Damn, fucking dirty ass rats. So many splinters, son. So many master splinters. Not enough turtles to take care of? They gotta fuck with Link? What's up with this bullshit? Here we go. We getting that paper. We getting that paper. Rupees are your friends. Rupees. Hey, homie! We got Minnesota, we got Texas, we got Jersey, we got Brooklyn, New York, we got a bunch of places, baby. Alright, am I doing this right? I'm not gonna regret jumping. I regret jumping. I think I regret jumping, son. Let's see. Fold down. Make it a shortcut, please. I beg you. I implore you. Make it a shortcut. So what's gonna be over here? Shortcut. Sweet. Damn. What's going on here? What's going on over here? You getting Dark Souls 3? Yo, I really want to get Dark Souls 3 for sure. That shit looks awesome. Alright. Me thinks me done fucked up. Draw, baby. That didn't kill it? About to say thug life. Oh yeah, they don't know about this life. We make things happen here. I do think. Oh, we in it. We in there. Jump down. You have a shortcut. I did jump down. That wasn't the shortcut I was expecting, though. Oh, shit. Now, if I were to take a guess, there's a few more things we need to do around here. Oh, shit. Just trying to assess the situation. If I do this, what happens? Oh, boom. Boom. No, nothing's your friend. Also... Yeah, you know what? I got an idea. No, no push. No push comes to shove. Gotta be something. Sweet, so what do we have here in door number 37? Uh-oh. Oh, I want to go normal, Link, baby. I like that we can transform. Does he keep resurrecting? Resurrection. Oh, we got water bombs. We got water bombs. Get the water bombs, guys. Oh, he doesn't like that. He doesn't like when we break pots. He does not like that. Damn. Our boy just got fucking obliterated. Some of these rooms look interesting. All right, more bombs. Bombs over Baghdad. And then we got, oh. Damn, you saw that shit? Let him know what's up. What is this thing? No matter how much times we tear it, it comes right back together. We gonna have to blow him up, baby. My boy turned into nothingness. Let's see. Trust me, I blow the corpse up. Stick a bomb up his ass when he's down. I just shot an arrow. I'm like, fuck it. Oh shit, wait. We got Papa Squad over here. Going crazy. Let's roll. Boom. Boom. Shit's already happening. Okay, so we did that shit. And if we go in here, what do we see? Oh, we got more ghosts to battle, guys. He does not like looking at us. I should say they. My name is Legion, for we are many, is what this dude just did to us. Oh shit, thug life. Our boy over here is doing it up. Look at that shit. Shit. Here we go. We got this. Where is he gonna go? Eat it. You ain't shit, baby. Get out of the circle and rip his face up. Oh yeah, we did it. We did it, guys. So now, I say we go back this way. I think this will lead us to a new area. Will it? No, because that's... We did 3 of 4. Ooh, yo, these temples sound badass. Twilight Temple, Sky Temple. They fucking definitely sound pretty awesome. So, let's take a look over here. Zelda fan alert right here. What? How did that happen? That's... I wasn't expecting that. We go that way. We make a right. We go there. set up. No, you can't, son. You ain't gonna do the jump. Thug life. YOLO. That's how we live. Alright, we got another spirit. Where's this final motherfucker? Oh, hold up. Our boy over here. Gotta make sure. Gotta make sure. It seems like he's over here. Oh man, he is. He's just roaming this area. Okay, we're doing that shit. I didn't do that shit right. Oh yeah. Give me a heart. Oh. Freaking Wolf Link just freaking runs around like a maniac, son. He doesn't have time for anybody. Fisex, you are close to those temples. Thank you for the motivation, thanks. I appreciate that. He's like, don't worry. In time, my friend. In time. Oh, we're almost there. We're booking it. So, we kind of were going the right way. And then what happens here? Because we were going in the direction, but it looks like we didn't finish this one over here. Yo, I feel like I'm playing Dynasty Warriors right now. The Hyrule Warriors shit. Alright, there. That's where we're supposed to go. We digging, baby. Thug life. You weren't expecting that, blue boy. Will you stream tomorrow? If you are, what time? I'll try to see, X, I'll try to see if I'll stream, but I usually don't stream on Thursdays. I usually try to do, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then weekends, definitely. Like, even though weekends, like, Tuesday, Thursday, and weekends are optional, I definitely do stream on the weekends, because that's the time I got free, you know what I mean? I'll try to see if I stream tomorrow. I usually try around 9:30. But if you don't see me tomorrow, X, I definitely will be streaming Friday at 9:30. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 9:30 are guaranteed. Oh. Unless shit hits the fan. And I have to do something for work or whatever. So we just tore that shit up. We went ham. But I hope I answered your question, X. Yeah, I try to stay consistent because I like hanging out with you guys and gaming at the same time. So, you know, so we could all follow a similar schedule. But sometimes work just gets hectic. But for the most part, I'm pretty consistent, I can say. I'm a programmer at HBO, Frank. I've been doing it for like 9 to 10 years. Here we go. I should say web engineer. Web engineer is the proper term at my current job. Oh yeah. But yo, hey, what's up, HBO Frank? Yo, I didn't even realize you were in the chat, man. How's everything? How you doing? Hope all is well. We are gonna do some eyesight checking right now. That looks like you rail through it. So for now, why don't we go here? That's badass. I just got here, caught a black guy stealing some slacks. Oh god, son. Shit's getting crazy. Wait. Should I jump down? We're going normal form. The item for this part is sick. Alright, we're doing it. You know what? No. I do not want... I think I know what we're supposed to do. Maybe. No? Okay, I tried. I wanted to see if we were supposed to blow out the candles. Wait, roll down. Can you roll down, baby? First roll down. Let's assess. Okay. Let me go that. Alright, we don't have anything for this yet. So we will have to visit it. Oh shit, tanks! Seriously, Battalion? That's awesome, dude. Ooh, there's a chest. But they're not letting us in. But this will. And what does this do? We got a key. Yo, that is an amazing fucking thing right there. Fucking tanks, yo. Look at that shit. So we found this area. I should save, actually. We haven't saved in a quick minute. Imagine that shit, the game just crashes. How fucked up would that be, guys? If all of a sudden that shit just crashed. Stationed in Fort Carson, Colorado. Look at that. Cool. That's awesome. Yo, how long have you been doing it? We're gonna go do the senses. There we go. No, I don't. So it's not like I could just, I have to go into that shit. Here we go. Boom! Blasted them. Now. Alright, so we did that. That's cool. Are there any treasure chests along this line? No! That's not what I wanted to do. Son of a bitch. There we go. Oh! He got us good, guys. He got us good. Oh, shit. The bait was strong. Get him from behind. A lot of my friends sell drugs, so I can't be part of it. No way. Well, just because they do it doesn't mean that you can't be. Oh, shit. Alright, back to business. Doing it one more time. We're going for it. There we go. There he is. What's up, buddy? Gotta help him out. Free at last. Gracious. You're the nice fellow who helped me the other day. How nice to see you. I'll be with you. Yeah, we know the warping is gonna happen with the human head of the chicken. So creepy, man. So... what does that do? Okay, we can still travel up. That's awesome. These damn things, they're back at it, son. I'm back. Welcome back, Thunder. Welcome back. Let's swap in this. Boom. Boom. Blasted him. Right there. Whatever, I'll take the hit. I'll take that hit. It's perfectly fine. Because at the end of the day, we put in work. So what door opened? And how? So I'm guessing, can I? Okay, I can. Oh, but no, still no dice. Not yet. We still have a way to go. Oh, this is trippy as hell. I like it. Bam, get blasted. Ooh, blasted again. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing big things. Did you hear McGregor versus Nate Diaz UFC 200? You're talking about the one that just happened, HBO, Frank? Or are you talking about they're going to be doing another rematch? Because if they're doing another rematch, that's bullshit. Because he really doesn't deserve one. Let alone the person he beat before, who was the champion for like God knows how many years. He didn't even get a rematch. I forgot what his name was. But the champion that McGregor got a lucky punch in, it's like that dude should have got a rematch just based on the amount of years that he was a UFC champion. Was it Silva or I forgot his name. I forgot the name of the person who was. They're having a rematch with Jose Aldo. Is that who was the champion before? Oh, yo, this looks fucking badass and scary. I'm fucking loving this right now, guys. My guess is I gotta light this shit on fire. Ooh! I don't think it liked that. On the same card, Jose Aldo versus Frankie Edgar 2. Ah. Yeah, my brother, he's huge on UFC. So all, like, when I watch UFC, I usually, like, either hear about stuff with him. Like, when I was in New York during Christmas, I was watching a bunch of shit. Okay, so we gotta go. We gotta go, Wolf. Right in the ass. Right in the butt. We're switching. Yeah, that's a sick boss. Mini boss. We're going back to normal. You really gonna do this to me, son? Yo, alright, you're gonna make me a target. See ya. Where is he? Got that dude. Appen bottom jeans, the boots with the furs. Get blasted over here. Oh shit. No, baby! Right in the ass. Right in the schnozzleberries. Were you able to beat Skyward Sword? No, I got pretty far in it, but because I never streamed it, I don't want to play that because I would want to do a full playthrough on stream. So if I do play that game in the future, I'm gonna probably do it from scratch. We did that shit. Yo, that was light work right there. Alright, what are we gonna get here? We got a few things. We got the spinner. This ancient machine allows you to float in air. I already like the sound of this thing. Okay, so with that shit said, we are gonna swap from that shit. Where's the spinner? They spinning, motherfucker! Beyblades, baby! I never played it, so I'll watch you play it. Oh, okay, awesome, yo. Definitely, yo, that Skyward Sword, I love the graphics on it. It's 3D and pays tribute to this style, but it's cel-shaded at the same time, so it makes it very vibrant. So it's not like, you know, Wind Waker all the way, you know what I mean? So that's the cool part about it that I really liked. So I think we could just kinda... Uh-oh. Oh, methinks me made a boo-boo. Yeah, I made a boo-boo, son. I'm shortcutting this. I'm gonna take a hit. Oh, I need one, apparently. Uh-oh. There we go. We could have just Beybladed across before. Oh, alright, awesome, hell yeah. Here we go. Oh shit, I fucked up. Now we do it. That's how we do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. It's Beyblade night. This is how we do it. Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask, Twilight Princess, Skyward Sword are the only ones that caught my attention. Yeah, because they kind of stuck to, like, the cool 3D style. I mean, yo, Wind Waker is still a badass game. I gotta say, yo, I was skeptical when I played it a long time ago, but it's a badass game. The combo system in that game is pretty legit. I actually enjoyed the shit out of it. And just like when it's nighttime, how beautiful the colors were. Alright, so just to kind of assess where it looks like they're all gonna be over here. So let's just go this way real quick. Alright, what do we got over here? What's behind treasure number one? 10 rupees. Garbage. Shit is garbage, son. We going in here, though. Oh, yeah. Yo, this is a roller coaster. We just got slammed. Don't you test us. He's testing us, son. We were trying to be nice. We were like, no. Alright. Back up. You didn't want to listen, did you? You didn't want to listen. We got another heart piece. Two heart pieces per dungeon, baby. We're going. Oh, that shit wasn't gonna work out. Damn, son, I thought we were gonna glitch in the Matrix. Fuck it. Nope. Boom. There we go. Oh, I done fucked up. I shouldn't have jumped. Oh. Okay, we're gonna do this again. Alright, we're doing it. We're looping around. The loop, the loop. Oh, this is so slow. Jump, cross, gonna ride it out. We in a circle, baby. We in a circle. Now we gotta do this change of angle. Oh, we going too fast, I don't know. We doing it. We done fucked up. We doing it again. We're riding the circle going up. I'm just gonna ride it out, guys. I'm gonna ride it out. For all the people in the world that love dreidels. Guys, they're scary. See ya! Not in this world, champ. Not in this world. We got stamps, baby. You want us to mail something? We got stamps. UPS? Alright, so now, we're going even further up. I see what they're doing here. This is some crazy shit, guys. This is some crazy shit. We're going crazy over here, man. They ain't ready for our skills. They ain't ready for our skill set. We got the dungeon key. The dungeons and the dragons. Boom! Oh, we gonna make this twirl. Tailspin, oh yo, tailspin. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yo, oh yo. Da-da-da, tailspin. Shit is spinning like crazy. We made it work. Now, we got that dude. We cleaned house, guys. We cleaned house. So, there's only one thing to do. And you know what we're gonna do.
We're going to see Neil before.
I don't know if I gotta go in there. I may need to go in there. Oh shit! Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yo, oh yo. Here we go. I'd still fuck Princess Zelda and Peach at the same time in front of Mario. Oh yeah, you are rambunctious, my friend. You have no fear. No fear whatsoever. Oh shit, son. I'm not gonna be able to make it out alive here, guys. I'ma drown. I fucking wish he would. Are you talking about... Are you talking about the print? Oh wait, okay. I think we're gonna do something here. Hold up, I got this. What happens here? Nothing. It was just nothing but a waste of time. I would want the speed. Yo, my boy is surfing right now, son. He is surfing. Look at that. Like he couldn't fucking use his lantern. Okay, I get it. Alright, well, that's a different story. Bam, baby. We are off. We're getting things done. Are we ready, guys? Yo, Organism, how's it going, brother? Glad to see you here, man. How's your day going so far, bro? Arcane's in the house! Princess Peach is the Sakura of the Mario universe, son. Orgasm, of course. He's gonna be like, Orgasm, you're here! My boy, Organism's in the fucking house. Oh shit, so what's here? I love the ominous feel. Okay, so we got some railings. That laugh.
You're still alive. How astonishing. No wonder he calls you a hero. But this is truly a bittersweet reunion. For I fear this is the last time I will see you alive.
Resurrection. My boy is out. He is out like a burnt out light. Thought I'd stop by. I haven't been here in a while. Yo, dude, yeah, it's been a minute since I've seen you. How's life been, bro? Oh, shit. Yo, Zant's a bit of a dick. He slammed his sword in this fucking thing's cranium, and now it thinks we did it. Twi'lit fossil. I really do think it's Twi'lit. Oh, we ride in this shit, baby. Oh, why do we go so fast? Oh, that's sick. I wonder. Damn, bitch. We're gonna break your shit. You gonna go under, motherfucker. Under the sea. What does it mean? Yeah, how does that feel? The sword is the last thing you fucking worry, motherfucker. Oh, we're gonna get you from behind, baby. That ass. Oh, damn, son. We got Skeletors all over. We got fucking Orochimaru up in this bitch, son. We got the reanimation fucking jutsu. This is Kabuto status. That's he's being a bit of a dick. Really? My boy dropped a bow on us? It was like that? Alright. Oh, the jukes, you thought. You thought you knew. You had no idea, son. Alright, we just gotta go. Motherfucker, son. That bitch. You're going from the front. Fuck it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Slow motion. That's how we do it. Ah! We like things in slow motion. Alright, let's slap him in the face now. Or is that it? That's it? Finito, Akabat, throw it in the books, we done. Fucking Zant, he's a pussy and uses magic. Let's see. It has been very good. My neighbors finally decided to tone the noise down. I still hate them though. I hear you on that one, man. Was Arcane, was your neighbor's name Trey Songs by the chance? That really is the question. The neighbors know my name when we screaming out and sexing. The neighbors know my name. Tony Hawk, baby. Tony Hawk. All right. I don't know what's going on here. We gotta sniff shit out. Who the fuck knows? Can I jump on this motherfucker? I don't want to be a dick and break this shit, but You know what? Fuck you. No? Nothing. Fuck it. We going in. We going in. We going in. No matter what. But yo, welcome to everyone chilling on the stream tonight. Hope you guys are having an amazing time. I love hanging out with you guys. And if you're in the stream and you're not chatting, feel free to chat. We're all chill here. If you just want to watch, by all means, do that too. Oh, that bitch. We spinning up. We spinning this. Is he going to try to catch up to us? Is that boy going to try to catch up to us? This actually is a sick boss. You gonna blast this baby? Fuck you! What now? Fuck you! Yeah! Fuck you! Oh, that bitch! I was trying to play with the times. I was trying to play with the New York Times, son. He waits for you to get up there. That's how much of a troll he is. He's such a fucking troll. This piece of shit waits till the stacks are high. It's like, yo, you got something to gamble now. You're pretty high up here. Nope. Yeah, what now? Oh, shit, that was when we were supposed to do it. We were supposed to smash his cranium. Hit him with the spinner. Hit him with the 20-inch rims. We're gonna do that shit. I got you, X. I got you, X, on this one. Boom. So as long as I'm in this range. All right. Oh, we blasted him. Win, 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 no matter what. Another one. Oh, shit, it's like this? Yo, this is kind of fucked up. This is bullshit. This one's kind of bullshit, my friends. Mouth was open on that one. No. That's right. Oh, yeah. He didn't like that. He didn't like that shit at all. My boy hated that. We got him good, guys. We freaking got him good on that one. Damn! Remember how in Zelda 64 you had the Goron sword, son? But that shit broke so easily? But that sword was so badass. I used to just carry it and not use it. Alright, Link, let's go! We're close to the Mirror of Twilight! We got that shit though. So now if we look at the mini-map, we ain't got a mini-map. So we're just gonna go this way. Yes, we are gonna save, baby. The Goron sword is only OP when it's broken. Is it? Really? Or are you trolling me, HBO? Cause that shit looked amazing when it was fucking a full-fledged sword. That shit looked like the Berserker, the sword from fucking Sword of the Berserk or whatever that shit's called, that anime? Or the Buster Sword from fucking Final Fantasy VII. Mirror Chamber. Oh, being sarcastic. Yo, son, you never know. All of a sudden, the weapon becomes smaller, you swing that shit faster, and it's still thick, so more damage. Some crazy physics concepts. You never know in these games. You never know. Final Fantasy VI, apparently the... Oh, wait. We're going. Don't worry. We got this. Alright, sweet. What's the verdict on that one? Didn't you use the broken sword to make the giant's knife? I only used it broken to beat Mirror Link in the Water Temple. Ah. Oh shit. I totally thought we were gonna slide off, son. Epic fail, son. Epic fail. Now that we know we're gonna slide right in there, slide up in that DM, we're good. We're definitely good here. Oh yeah, the grind. It is a bitch to make it unbreakable. Yes. What the fuck? Is that the mirror? That big thing's a mirror? That's ridiculous. Yo, what's up, Prince Kalama? How's it going? Day 57. Still reading the rules. So much cool shit happens in this game. It does. Oh no, don't tell me this bitch realized the mirror was broken. Come on, son. Seriously? Seriously? This bitch is just... She's like, yo, can you do this? Alright, can you do this now? Yo, but she does have a fatty. She does have a fatty. I'm such a fucking goofball, son. I'm such a goofball. A dark entity lurks in the twilight. It houses an evil power. You who are guided by fate, you who possess the crest of the goddesses, hear us. At the command of the goddesses, we sages have guarded the mirror of twilight since ancient times. You seek it, but the mirror of twilight has been fragmented by mighty magic. The magic is a dark power that only he possesses. His name is Slim Shady. Guess who's back? Back again. Ganon's back. Tell a friend. Ganondorf! Fisex, I have to go. Sorry. See you then. Yo! Have a good one, X. Thank you for chilling on the stream, dude. You are awesome. It was awesome meeting you, bro. Oh, shit. He was known as a demon thief, an evil magic wielder, renowned for his ruthlessness. Yo, I will. Where do I download? But he was blind. Do I have to download it on PS4? Or can I download it on PC? In all of his fury and might, he was blind in anger, and thus he was exposed and subdued to some bullshit. PS4, Xbox One. Okay, got you. Yet. Wow. By some divine prank, he too had been blessed with the chosen power of the gods. If only it was on PC, that would have been badass. But alright, yeah, I'll have to download it for one of the consoles I got. Oh shit. Damn, son, they just threw him in a fucking projector. He became Last Action Hero in reverse. Instead of coming out of the movies, he went in one. His abiding hatred and lust for power turned to purest malice. Perhaps that evil power has been passed on to Zant.
You're just now figuring out where Zant got his power. It's far too late.
Only the true leader of the Twi'li can utterly destroy the Mirror of Twilight, so Zant could merely break into pieces. Once broken by the magic, the Mirror of the Twilight became fragments which even now lie hidden across the land of Hyrule. One is the snowy mountain heights, one is an ancient grove, and one is in the heavens. And you have been sent by the goddesses, you should be able to gather the three pieces. But you must be prepared for a dangerous power resides in those fragments. All right. Yo, that was amazing. Let's see. Minna looks so pissed. Alright guys, I think that's a good stopping point for tonight, because to get anywhere else, it would be a tough stopping point for me. But this is actually a good checkpoint, so let me say goodnight to my homies. But hold up, before I do that, let me do this really quick. Do a save, because I'm OCD. Yeah, yo dude, it's already 12:35 over here. Yeah, I'll have to go to work tomorrow. But, yo guys, thank you so much for hanging on the stream. You guys were amazing. I really appreciate all the help that you guys gave me. If you didn't hit the follow button, please hit the follow button. I'll try to stream tomorrow if I can. And if I don't, because it's an optional day, I will definitely be streaming Friday. So keep a lookout for that. And I usually start streaming around 9:30 p.m. So thank you so much for hanging out. I appreciate all the help and the fun times, and I will catch you guys later. I'll let you know on Twitter. See you guys.